If you are getting Roku error 008, you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart the device. Error code 008 on Roku is a software update error. When you get such an error on Roku, first exit the app if you have opened it and restart your Roku device. Now restart the device and see if this could fix the issue. Method 2. Check for updates manually. Here is how you can update a channel or app on Roku. To update a specific channel on your Roku device, press the home button on your Roku remote. Then press the right directional button. Next, highlight the channel. Then press the star button on your remote. Next, select check for updates. Then wait for the app to update. Finally, press OK. If this doesn't work, move to the next solution. Method 3. Check your network. The next thing you can do is switch to a different available network or a mobile hotspot and then try to update the app. If you have a Wi-Fi connection, you can choose an Ethernet connection as this provides a better internet connection. Sometimes, due to network issues, you can be unable to install updates. You can restart your router or modem also to fix connectivity issues. Keep the router or modem unplugged for some time, then reconnect it and restart. Check if this could fix the issue. Method 4. Check your Roku's operating system. Ensure your Roku's operating system is up to date. To update the Roku system, head to Settings. Select System. Select Software Update. Confirm if prompted. Wait for the process to complete. Wait till the system installs the latest updates. Once done, you can restart the system and check. Method 5. Disable VPN. If you are using a VPN, try turning it off to see if it resolves the issue. Sometimes VPNs can interfere with the apps and prevent the updating process. Method 6. Contact the developer. Since this is an app-specific error, consider reaching out to the app developer for further assistance. You can usually find contact information in the Roku channel store or from the official website. Method 7. Delete and reinstall the channel. The next thing you can do is uninstall and then reinstall the channel. Here are the steps to reinstall a channel on Roku. Perform a system restart on your Roku device before reinstalling the channel. Go to the Roku home screen. Use the arrow buttons to find the channel. Press the star key on your remote to open the channel options menu. Select remove channel and confirm the removal. Restart your Roku device to ensure the changes take effect. Now go to the Roku home screen. Select streaming channels from the left side bar. Search for the channel. Select the channel and click add channel. If prompted, enter your PIN or confirm the installation. Click OK to confirm. If the channel requires login credentials, you may need to sign back in after reinstalling. If the above steps do not work, perform a factory reset on your Roku device and then reinstall the channel. To do that, open Settings, then navigate to System. Next, select Advanced System Settings. Select Factory Reset. Enter the number and follow as shown to finish the process. Wait for the device to restart. If you have a dedicated reset button on your Roku device, then press it for half a minute or so till the system restarts. Once the device restarts, reinstall the channel as shown and check if this helps resolve the issue. Method 8. Check the Roku community. If this method could not fix the issue, you can check this link and find out if there are any solutions discussed to fix the issue. You can use the search box to find the solutions to your problem. And there you have it, the methods to fix Roku error 008. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.